следующим темам. В Казахстане растет число лудоманов. Игровая зависимость уже стала проблемой национального масштаба. Об этом заявляют депутаты Мажилиса. Нередко люди проигрывают на ставках последние сбережения. Все это выливается в семейные трагедии, а порой дело даже доходит и до суицида.
Here I am. My name is Arman. And I'm an ordinary student living in an apartment with three guys. And I love watching all kind of TV series. He's my friend. He's asking for money to pay the rent. They are not happy and I have to give them 200,000 tenge. And I think about it, but let's just finish this film first. Yes, it was fun. Well, where will I get the money? I have only 5,000 tenge. Maybe should I really try to start playing? After all, everyone says that winning is so easy. Yeah, I will just start and will pay the rent. At that moment, I had no idea that everything would collapse. I was just intrigued. Spend 5,000 and now have 80,000. It was so easy. I bet it again. And won! 256,000. No time to check, already in the ATM. Here I realized that why should I work if I earn it 300,000 one day? But I have to pay the rent. Maybe I'll try again. I promise I will stop when I get 500,000. I bet all money, but then I got it twice. Bet again, won three times. Then I bet half, but lost. Again half, also lost. Then I went home to see my friends. I was such a liar and lied like a master. For some reason, everyone believed me when I asked for money. I bet them, but also lost. I went to ask my parents, say that I would start a business and took the money. I couldn't stop. Bet again, and also lost. I lost everything I had. I lost my friends. 5 million. I lost my parents. I think I ruined everything. I should have stopped it earlier. What is left for me now? Do you think I should live longer? No, I can't. How can I look in the eyes of my parents? There is no way. It would be better if I died now. Yes, it would be best.
Stop, stop. What do you think would have happened all of that if at first there had been no advertising for bookmakers in the series? Would I ruin my life?